but only to say that ultimately the people have the control over the police, and we need to find ways and mechanisms to pull together to keep Oakland in the limelight as a city that can make the moves.